Hi guys, welcome back. Or if you're new here, I'm Kiana. And if you've previously watched my videos before, I decided to rebrand my channel. So it is now Fletcher Fam instead of just my name. Trayvon will be doing videos and maybe even like vlogging some. I may have him pick up the camera later on just so he can get comfortable. But we are doing a vlog today. We are celebrating Father's Day today. I'm currently in my bathing suit. We're gonna be going to the water park. So it's hard to see, but this is what I'm wearing. Just one of my Shein swimsuits.
Trayvon's Father's Day present in here. He already knows what he got. We just don't like to do surprises. At least I don't. I don't like surprises. So it's just something that we've always done. His shirt is in there. And then I'm going to have to carry this, but this is also part of his Father's Day present. And so
what I'll do is, like, I always wake up before him. So when we wake up at the hotel tomorrow morning, I'll just have like everything like set up all cute.
It is just a little bit later and I'm in the car. We just got breakfast. Trayvon is inside getting drinks right now. We got some Whataburger. We pretty much get Whataburger like every weekend for breakfast. And I wanted donuts this morning, but since we're gonna be at the water park, donuts aren't really filling. So I want to have something that's filling so that way, like, we're going to be out in the sun, you know? So, we just got some taquitos. Yeah, he's getting, like, orange juice and stuff. I don't know what he's getting to drink. Probably an orange juice.
Just now leaving the water park. And we're going to do, like, snow cones. Our snow cones, my lips are blue and my neck is red from my hair bleeding on me. I got blue coconut. What'd you get me?
Red velvet.
Condensed milk. It is a little bit later. Turn the air down. It's really hot, but I don't want the noise making. But we went to Trayvon's house for a little bit after we got snow cones just to, like, so he could clean up a little bit and also get his bag because men are very last minute. I had my bag packed starting on like Friday and I finished it this morning. He didn't start his till today. But he is currently inside. We are getting some street tacos, which I love street tacos. That's like my latest like pregnancy craving for like the past like month now. So that is what we are currently doing. And we also stopped by Albertson's earlier and got some watermelon because I like watermelon. I don't have it a lot, honestly. I can't remember the last time I ever had watermelon, but a lot of people say that it tastes really good and apparently it's like good for like pregnancy. I don't know. I saw a Facebook post, so I decided that I will like have some. But after we get our tacos, probably go to McDonald's to get drinks just because McDonald's drinks are like cheaper. And then we are going to head straight to the hotel and eat our tacos at the hotel. It's currently 3:10, which means like we can check in now. Like check-in starts at like 3 o'clock. So, and apparently Trayvon has a surprise for me, so I have no idea what he has planned. He said that I have to wait until we get to the hotel to find out, and I have to like sit outside the room first so he can like get the surprise ready. I don't know. I think I might have him vlog that. So that is what we got going on.
So we just got to the hotel room. I'm giving y'all a room tour real quick. This is the bathroom. About to find the light. Got our towels. It's not a big tub, to be honest.
but it'll work. Then there's me.
This is the living room area. Got a microwave, sink, kitchen area. There's my beautiful wife. Some stuff she bought for me. Plus, these are for a surprise that she's not getting until later. And she can be mad about it all she wants. And then this is the room. It's nice. Kind of like a little apartment, to be honest.
Now we're enjoying our street tacos.
Trayvon, maybe come in the bathroom while he does my so-called surprise. I was gonna have him film it, but he said that the whole point is that it's from my perspective. So I guess we will wait. So Trayvon just told me to start filming. Do I come out?
Yeah.
Okay. You're cute. We've just been hanging out, enjoying ourselves. Earlier we went to the pool and I almost forgot to take my watch off because I'm not used to wearing it that much anymore. But as soon as I like just barely tapped my wrist in the water, I was like, oh shit. But we went by my house so I could take Piper outside, and I also got a Shein package delivered, so I'm gonna try that stuff on and shoot. Very bad lighting, but I just put it on. The first thing I got, I only got like two things. This is what it looks like. It's a two-piece set. I sized up since it's like non-maternity. They're actually comfortable. There's also a t-shirt that goes with it, so I'm gonna put that on. Okay, this is what it looks like with the t-shirt on. It's really cute and very comfortable. Highly recommend. I'm waiting try the bathing suit on here in a second, but I want to show Trayvon this outfit whenever he's done in the bathroom. But we also grabbed some, you know, I just got some fries because honestly I'm not that hungry. I would say midnight snack, but honestly it's not even close to midnight. It's like a 10 p.m. snack. So this is what the bathing suit looks like. I'm not sure that I like it because at the bottom, you can't really tell, but my boobs are kind of popping out. Which was not a problem before I got pregnant. Guys, it is the next day, aka Father's Day. I'm kind of talking quiet because Trayvon's in the other room sleeping, but I have the door closed, but I still don't want to be loud. I just like cleaned up a little bit and set his stuff out like really cute. So I'm just gonna text him and like let him know to like come out here whenever he's ready. Okay, so he's taking a little while to actually wake up. I think he's like super sleepy. And so I think I'm gonna go in there and like wake him up. What? You gotta read the little card because I wrote on the little card. Come here. That's not your surprise. Your surprise is it appropriate for the vlog? It's very much the next day for Father's Day. We just like chilled out for most of the day, just laid around and whatnot. But that is going to be the end of this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And also turn on my post notifications. And I will see you guys in my next one.